March 29th, 1988. A very special day for Grimsby, as crowds gather outside the new Enterprise Centre for a royal visit by Princess Diana to perform the official opening ceremony. After a tour around the building, she rejoined the crowds in the warm sunshine to unveil the commemorative plaque. With true royal style, she then went walkabout to meet the people of Grimsby, some of whom had been waiting several hours for her arrival. There was certainly no shortage of hands to shake or bouquets to receive. With a final wave, the royal visit all too soon came to an end.